President Trump spent the day after the Mueller report was released playing golf with one of his most ardent champions. Conservative talk show host Rush Limbaugh joined on Friday Trump at Mar-a-Lago, where the president is spending Easter weekend. A couple of friends were also there, according to the White House press pool. It makes a certain sense that Trump chose to celebrate. He sees the report mostly as a triumph because Special Counsel Robert S. Mueller III didn't have sufficient evidence to show a criminal conspiracy and opted not to weigh in on whether Trump obstructed justice. With someone who has been right there with him the whole time calling the investigation a hoax. Mueller was investigating Russian interference in the 2016 election and alleged ties between the Trump campaign and Russia. On his radio show Thursday, Limbaugh repeated a claim made by Trump, this wasn't an investigation, he told listeners. It was an attempt to throw Donald Trump out of office and nullify the election results of 2016. It was disguised as an investigation, let's block ads. Why?